it's already a scientific proven assumption that MPAs benefits the fishery, especially the small scale fishery. In this project, we want to make a step ahead to set up a process where the marine protected areas managing body and the local small scale fishermen develop a common fishery management plan. A management plan that is able to assure the conservation goals of the protected area, and of course to improve, if possible, the socio-economic welfare of the fishermen. We will test a governance toolkit, let's say a list of potential measures. When you protect a part of the sea, fishes grow up better. These effects can be visible only after at least 3 years of existence of the marine protected area. So in these 3 years, local fishermen suffer a reduction in time, in fishing time, in species, etc., of his activity. So this is the main challenge. In this period where they reduce the effort, the catch effort, to support them and to benefit them with other measures that can help the fishermen to tackle this reduction in income.